And good evening, welcome to Poker Session with Net Business Pro. Tonight we are gonna play some sit and goes because cash games are fucked up. They don't work right now. So we have to change our game type. So let's play. Let's play. Okay. Soon we will have those tables open. Okay, that table opened. So 243 is our bankroll. And our goal is to come back that 300 euros. So let's do this shit now. And let's play one twister before our another. Let's raise with queens. And it was easy money. Aha, interesting. I will just call because I don't know anything about this person. Okay, interesting. Aha, he's making that kind of fish. He's fish. Clueless fish. Okay, soon is our tournament starting. So we have to hurry up. Oh, okay, no. This guy is crazy. That sucks. Okay. Okay, you're making that kind of moves. Nice. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Okay, I'm not gonna take risk. This guy is... I have no idea what he could have. Plus, I like to play short stacked. Simple decisions when we have nothing to lose. And yeah, we got like this now. Fold. Aha. What the heck? And he bought it. Wow. Amazing. Fold. Wow. Jerk. Nah. Okay, let's call. What should I do? Should I? Holy shit. Damn it. Fucking time bank. So he had 4 amp. Ah, okay. Okay, I won't do anything with this guy. Only when I'm having good cards. Nice. Good. Okay, and we have simple decisions here. Wow. No fucking way! No! Okay, I'm registered here and let's play some double or nothing. Okay, why this is different here? Can't understand. And yeah, they're starting another tournament, huh? We have some familiar face here. Here is two paid places. Nice, we got 10. Care card, and we can get also straight. Yes! It worked! It worked! Who is the beast? Who is the beast? Who is the motherfucking beast? It's Net Business Bro. Go bluff yourself, motherfucker. Don't try to bluff me. Never, because I will win. I'm beast. I'm motherfucking beast. Okay, you are not gonna do this kind of shit against me, baby. King 9, no. Min raise. Okay, let's check it out. Back door straight, okay. You can take it, bitch. 9 jack. Okay. Sevens, okay. Okay, this is very loose. Flop. How usually fold to bet, fold to sheep bet. Aha, okay. Interesting, interesting. What the heck? What the... 2 and 3. Wow. And of fucking course, man. Fuck this shit. Fuck off. This was totally bullshit now. Let's register here now. Or actually... Yeah. Okay, actually no. I wanna register here because it's soon starting. I lost with Kings against E10 offsuited. Perfect place to get entitlement tilt. Okay, this is obviously very bad player. 5-6 offsuited. Hey, I want to join this tournament, ticket tournament. So let's unregister here. And let's play some. What is the buy-in? Buy-in 3 euros. Yeah, of course I wanna. Some 20 euro ticket. You will make big mistake if you call this. This is extremely tight guy. And bash him. And these stats are fucked up. Nice. Three jack. Okay, let's try out like this. Babu, Benny, wow. Okay, I have. Straight to all in, so let's check. No fucking way, man. Hey, come on. Hey, fuck this shit. Really? Eight. He got eight. Fuck this shit. Aha, okay, good, good, good. I really love this game. This game is so wonderful. There is three places paid, okay? Okay, we'll play some cash game also here at the same time. Yeah, I know I'm a very talented guy. But this time I will play something a little bit lower at lower stakes with short stack. Okay, this is so loose, guys, so I will just do like this. I probably have best hand. What he could have? Could he have? It was snap raise, so I'm not gonna call. Hey, fuck you! Come on! Okay, let's try. Backdoor straight draw, good. Why? And why? I just ask, and why? The heck is wrong with these guys? Nice. My possibility now. Okay. Okay. This is what this guy could possibly have. Ah. Okay. Ah. What should I do? Should I call? Should I call? Should I call? Okay, call. That's why. And he got that motherfucking nine. Ah. Okay, I think this table is too much now. But anyway, I made a right decision. What the heck? No, fuck! Hey, this is fucking bullshit. Go to hell. Yeah, I know I have some kind of mental game problem at this moment, but I'm so fucking furious right now. I didn't sleep very well because I have worked out too much. I'm stressed. Holy shit, okay, I have to do like this now. Just fault. You don't call. You neither. Yeah. Booyakasha. This is the only thing that you can do. Okay. Nope. Jerk. Don't go bluff yourself. That's the only thing that I can say. Go fucking bluff yourself. Jerk. Okay, let's try it. Now things become easier. Yes. Good for you. Okay. That was it. Yes. Money is mine. My money. Money, money, money. I love that money. Let me... Holy shit, I have lost so much already. What the fuck are you doing? Let's start some. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. This is my. Yes! Okay, these guys are pretty tight, so. Yeah, it worked. It worked! I'm gonna win Tish, I'm gonna win Tish. AC is king. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Aha. Jerk. Okay, min race. Wow. Aha. Okay, don't go all. No, 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 no. Fuck this. Now I have only one possibility. I'm sorry, but that's the route. And you go all in again. Damn, this guy is so stupid. Why he risk so much? Just get some small. Risk so much only to get some blinds to steal. Damn it! Fuck this! And this is starting soon. Kings a6. Good for you. Let's try out. Whoa, I got straight. Nah. And when I finally get something. This guy is very tight, so. Okay, he's having something. Four to three bet. Three for four to three bet. That kind of decision. Interesting. Yeah, this guy has short stack. Okay, there is not a lot of possibilities than to just do this. Damn, my wrist is so sore. What the heck? It hurts so much. Maybe I have played too much poker yesterday. Yes. Cool. Lucky guy. Okay, since this guy is good player. Damn. I can do only this. Yes. Wow. Yes. Okay, just take it. Wow, what's going on here now? What? What? Finally, I get some money. So he won this guy with. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Wow. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. This is stupid shit. Okay, what's going on now? Finally, some hiccup. Okay, leak of this player is that he's too tight, probably. No fucking way! Fuck this shit! Fuck this shit! Fuck! Ace 9. He called with Ace 9. Why? Okay, fuck, I hate this game now. I have lost so much. So let's play some Twister. And now give me some big pot. Big prize pool now. Really? That's good. Aha, you do like this now. Jack 9, suited. Go bluff yourself. Don't try to use your tricks against me, bitch. This shit is stupid guy. Very lucky stupid guy. Total jerk. Damn it. It was easy. Whoa, this guy really doesn't have any idea how to play. Okay, let's see what will he do if okay. Let's check if there is any possibility to wrap him. Aha, he learned to ring. We are turning court dead. Ah, when we have something to like this. And again. Aha. Ah. Okay, win, but what? Wow. Holy shit. Ta-da. Ta-da. It was easy. It was so easy. Let's mark this guy as a noob. We made a little bit money. Good. We reserve that. Deserve or reserve, I don't know. Which one? Okay, let's play some heads up. Aha, you are a crazy guy. Okay, we're cool. No fucking way! What the fuck? Fucking idiot. Hey, really? Come on, bitch. Wow, okay. But what the fuck? 6-4. Okay, straight row. Call. Yes, what? Hey, what the Ogre is full of shit. Completely bull fucking shit. Okay, come on. We have only this option. And it worked. It worked like charm. Okay, let's try. Aha. Thanks. Yeah, I have to call. That's why. Coolest guy in the history. Sixes, nice. Call. Call. No. Okay, this is Pete. Okay, hey. Hey, what the fuck? Okay, this game is fucking bullshit. Really. I'm so fucked up now. I lost 19 euros. 19 fucking euros. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. That was bullshit session. I hate poker now. Inventor of poker should be shooted in the head. He's asshole. But anyway, I'm probably playing tomorrow also, so see you then. Bye bye.